An update now to the breaking news story we told you about last night at 6. One woman has died while a mother and two children were hurt in a crash on FM 812. No one wore a seatbelt in that car. It happened around 5 o'clock in southeast Austin. Today we learned Barbara Chapa died in the accident. The driver of the other car had minor injuries.